Good morning. My name is Kushidas. My school name is Vivekananda Kendra Vidyalaya, Police Colony, Itanagar. My class is 5 and section is B. My roll number is 17. Today I am going to tell you a story about a well which grants you wishes. So the title of the story is The Wishing Well. So let's start. So once upon a time, not so very long, there lived a well, which grants you a wish when you throw a coin. One day, a farmer has came with his family. The farmer has told the well that his son is having a disease. He wants him to cure, but he doesn't have enough money. So he threw the coin and said, "Oh dear well, I want my son to be cured. I want some grains. I want my family to be happy." Saying this, the farmer and his family leave. The next day, when he woke up, he saw his son walking here and there. The wife of the farmer was very happy. And when the wife entered the kitchen, she was surprised that there were so many grains that she needs. See, there were so many rice. She was very happy. The family was very happy. When the headmaster see this, he got very, very jealous. Then he also do that. He ran to the well and said, he threw his whole coins and said, "Oh dear well, I want more money. I want my home to be huge. I want myself to be huge, like the richest person in the world." The headmaster said, and he leave. The next day, he saw that his house is might be a mud house, and his clothes were like stitch wire. It was like a dirty clothes using for leaping and sweeping the ground. He was really angry. He has gone to the well and said, "Why did you make me so poor?" Angry and said the headmaster. Then he asked the men to come and broke the well. The men started to broke the well, and after the work they sleep. When they were sleeping, the farmer has came to see the well broken. He was say, "Poor well, I will help you. You have made me and my family so happy." Saying this, he threw his whole coins and said, "Oh dear well, I am wishing that to make you like before." Saying this, the well began to shine so brightly. And then a fairy came and said, "Thank you for saving my life. I will give you a reward. Saying this, the fairy takes her watch and spent it to the farmer and said, "Oh dear farmer, you have helped me. I am giving you a reward to make you the richest person in the world." The farmer and his family live happily, and the headmaster becomes poor and begs for money. And the moral of the story is, never jealous, never jealous, never pretend that you are bigger than the poor person. Thank you.